Meaning, if you want to teach your perspective, give it.
Hold
them up, and give your review.
Don't touch the other table. Don't touch the other table. So I told her, just touch the table
with your rat. Oh, any rotating? I'm at Bingo.
I know.
So I gotta go.
You get a camera, me cameraing you?
No, there.
You know, King scored double.
It was like
one
inch rice.
It was only one.
You didn't take a video of that?
Yes, it's a video.
What is
technology?
That was double.
What do you want to say? Mommy in one word.
Mommy.
In one word.
Awesome.
I love rap.
Well, you got this.
The camera.
Hello.
How do you describe mommy in one word?
Isn't that nice to kick somebody?
How do you describe?
Two words. Three words.
Hello, bro.
I see you.
Ball of energy.
Ball of energy?
Ball of energy.
Ball energetic.
No, I like ball of energy.
Doctor's handwriting.
We'll give you that.
What'd you take?
I guess
what you
get.
Ma'am.
What'd you take?
Ball of energy.
Spoken about ma'am.
Persistent.
Good word.
My trainer was saying,
is that a good thing?
I said it. Like doctor's handwriting.
Yeah. What is he doing?
Doctor's handwriting?
That is not anything appropriate or nice.
Mommy in one word, or two.
Mommy in one word, yeah. Oh, I guess she's a pretty good-sized woman. Wonderful.
No. I know you meant that in a loving way.
She doesn't mean like that. You mean good-sized.
Adorable.
Change
your words.
That is the biggest challenge. Mom.
We understand, Lee.
Describe yourself.
Yourself in one word.
Ever present.
Ever present.
Tired of everybody.
That's for sure.
Tired of everybody's crap, sorry.
I didn't say it.
Five words.
Mother, describe yourself in one word.
I just did.
Every time I that book.
How about just like tired?
You know your little cheap,
okay.
I know you watch it.
What's your word?
Open up the Amazon Kindle.
Ever present. That's for sure. I said that's for sure.
Open up
that,
that's
more important
thing,
than
get
her.
The Kindle app and show things book.
That's more revealing than her
what, Kindle?
Oh, there's so many words.
Yeah,
unbelievable.
Come on, guys. Really? Blonde?
And you can say whatever you want. You can say whatever you want because we're going to edit it anyway.
Oh.
Is that angry?
Authentic, uncut.
Okay, it's not one word. Best in the world.
Best in the world. You're the best husband in the world.
There is no God and I want to
trying her best. That's my word. Pretty much. One's a negative connotation, one's a positive connotation. Oh, yeah.
No, I'm saying a word about Bobby that you that makes you think of Bobby.
Ah.
That's why I think of a word.